Hello, namaste. How are you all today? Today I am doing henna art inspired painting on shaving foam marbling background. First of all, I want to tell you all that my intention of creating such video apart from henna art is to inspire all henna artists that with their henna art, apart from henna design on body, they can create so many beautiful art pieces. So be inspired, be passionate and be artist. Okay, back to main point. And yes, you heard it right. The background I am doing here is done using shaving foam. And it's very popular right now. And many of you might have seen or heard about it on Instagram or Facebook or any social media. Though people are using food color for this type of marbling, I am using acrylic paints. And for that, I need acrylic paint with a pouring consistency. And that's why I decided to dilute them with water and achieve the consistency that I can pour easily. I'm not sure using water with acrylic paint is wise or right thing to do, because I have heard it breaks the molecule and it can lose its long life. But I'm using water because usually people use rubbing alcohol or some medium to dilute acrylic paint for its long life. But here I only want to try this matter, so decided to use easy way. I use basic colors for background: yellow, red, green and purple. And I mix them with water and stir it well with brush. We have to stir it well so it does not have any lump. So stir and more stir. And same way I diluted all the other three colors too. Now marbling does not cover entire surface, so I decided to use yellow as a spread out color. And for that reason I pour it into spray bottle, so I can cover entire surface with yellow color spray as a base color. I am doing canvas and it is 12 inches by 9 inches. So I needed plate that can hold that big canvas. So I use my baking tray. Okay, this is the spare one I am not using for my baking, so I can use it. And covered it with shaving foam. I am using here Gillette shaving foam, my husband's shaving foam. If he comes to know, he is going to fire me. Okay, I know many people will think I am wasting so much shaving foam, but to learn something you have to use mediums, and I don't call it wasting but rather I call it using. So please, I request, refrain yourself from judging me. Okay, so then using ruler I smoothen the surface. It's like we are icing the cake, the way we smoothen the icing on the cake. Then as I said, I wanted to use one soft color as base. So I spread yellow color first on entire surface. And then I randomly dropped other colors with spoon, as I did not have dropper or pouring bottle. So, and I wanted to use method that anyone can attempt without any fancy tools. Once I was happy with color arrangement on foam, I started to create random swirls and pattern that mix up all colors nicely. Trust me, I am doing very random swirl here, like a child playing with a color crayons. And once I was happy with pattern on foam, I kept canvas surface on foam and pressed it nicely from everywhere. Everywhere you have to press it gently, and like entire canvas should touch to foam and color. Otherwise it won't pick up the colors from where it was not touched the colors.
Wow,
Oh, I was so happy to see pattern on canvas, as I was not sure it will work or not. Okay, I'm so happy. It came out really very nice. Then I let it rest for a while, around 5 minutes, because one thing I was scared also, if I wipe it off immediately, my color will be gone with foam. So I let it rest for 5 minutes, around 5 minutes, and then I wipe that foam away very gently with kitchen towel, and I have beautiful marble pattern background. Isn't it beautiful? I am really happy with this result, though I'm not liking the after fragrance I'm getting from this canvas because of that shaving foam, and I hope that either it go away or reduce to minimal. Anyway, I let it dry for one night as I cannot tolerate that fragrance. I have decided to draw one full mandala in center and quarter mandalas on corners. For a perfect circle, I use compass, and I use blue tack to cover that sharp point of compass so it doesn't pierce through my canvas, leaving tiny hole. I drew mandala design using black acrylic paint in the cone. The way we use henna cone, same way I fill cone with acrylic paint and drew this beautiful mandala design. In the end, I sealed my painting using Mod Podge spray acrylic paint sealer so it protect my hard work. I use normal acrylic paint, and I will leave all the details about all the materials I use in this video in description box. Hope you all will enjoy this video. Keep watching. Thank you very much, everyone. Bye. See you till next time. Bye-bye.